My name is Charmaine Picardo. I'm a young woman leader and sexual and reproductive health and rights advocate and activist working with SAFAID. The My Choice, the Africa We Want, is a regional campaign on ending unsafe abortion amongst adolescent girls and young women in Southern African colleges and universities, particularly in Zimbabwe, Zambia, Malawi, and South Africa. The campaign is focusing on influencing law reform on access to safe and legal abortion, access to contraceptives for adolescent girls and young women, and empowering adolescent girls and young women to be able to make informed choices of our own bodies. The campaign will focus on the key drivers of unsafe abortion, including limited access to comprehensive sexual and reproductive health and rights information and services, the clear unmatched need for contraceptives amongst adolescent girls and young women, and socio-cultural factors and norms that continue to undermine women's autonomy, choice, and agency. The campaign will employ four key strategies: a situational analysis to build data and influence evidence-based advocacy, establish and strengthen young women's social movements in 40 universities across the four countries, leading to four national movements and one robust regional movement with young women championing their own sexual and reproductive health cause. Engagements with policymakers and key policy influencers, including religious, political, and traditional leaders, parents, service providers, male partners, amongst other key stakeholders, to address key policy, social, and cultural barriers that continue to prevent adolescent girls and young women from fully enjoying their sexual and reproductive health and rights, including having access to comprehensive services that help prevent unintended pregnancies and unsafe abortions, as well as promoting young women's agency and power to make choice. With support from SAFAID, adolescent girls and young women in 40 universities and colleges in four countries are able to create the future that they want, to create the Africa that they want, and be empowered to make a choice and have control over their own bodies and own futures.